A public memorial service for Lisa Marie Presley will be held next weekend at Graceland, the Memphis home of her father, Elvis. A family representative says the memorial for Presley will be held on the front lawn of the mansion on Sunday. The 54-year-old Presley died Thursday, hours after being hospitalized for a medical emergency. She will be buried at Graceland next to her son, Benjamin, who died in 2020. Elvis and other members of Presley's family are also buried at Graceland.